One day Daddy took me fishing, a bait for which I'd long been wishing. Daddy woke me up by grabbing my big toe. He shook real hard, said, "Let's go. Get up, boy, if you wanna go. The weather's looking mighty nice, and I won't ask you twice." Smells came drifting from the kitchen, sweeter than two angels kissing. Spoon drop biscuits, golden tan, crisp bacon in the pan, real butter and some homemade jam. What a lucky boy I am. Well, do I remember thinking, today I'll be a man. So I beat Daddy to the car. He got in, I asked how far. Never one for wasting words, not berries, all I heard. In graveyard quiet, we drove for a while. Finally, he stopped his old car. I looked around, saw trees, heard wings, all sorts of creeping things. I said, "Daddy, I don't see no water. We came to fish, seems like we ought to." Next words that I hear, "We'll have to go on foot from here." Then a troubling thought came to me, "Daddy, are there snakes in here?" And the answer that I heard, two most unwelcome words, "Daddy just said, big and son, don't worry though, you'll be okay. If you stay close behind the one who knows the way. 'Cause when you're going somewhere new and the way's unknown to you, the only thing for you to do, follow close and stick like glue to the one you know who loves you, to the one who's leading you. Remember, son, to trust the one who knows the way." In this world of hidden danger, never put your trust in strangers. When I have long been gone, these words will keep you strong. Don't worry, son, you'll be okay. Remember well my words today. Remember, son, to trust the one who knows the way. I grabbed the poles, he grabbed the minnows. The race was on, there'd be no winners. He was old, but he was fast, and no way was I ending up last. I ran like a man inspired, some might say like a cat on fire. From the start it was plain to see, no way he was losing me. We reached the water dead heat even, some might call it even Steven. 4 feet running in 2 shoes, doing all that I could do. Daddy's shadow finished last, so long ago and distant past. I hear his words today, the one who knows the way. Daddy's been a long time gone now. He's up there somewhere fishing, grinning, thinking back to that day. He made a believer of me. Until this very day, I can still hear Daddy say, "Remember, son, to trust the one who knows the way." Now I've fished for men with Jesus, words of wisdom bear repeating. Often stumble, sometimes fall, at those times I recall. I can still hear Daddy say, "Get up, son, you'll be okay. Just stay real close behind the one who knows the way." in this world of hidden danger. Never put your trust in strangers. When I have long been gone, these words will keep you strong. Don't worry, son, you'll be okay. Remember well these words today. Remember, son, to trust the one who knows the way. 'Cause when you're going somewhere new and the way's unknown to you, the only thing you can do, follow close and stick like glue to the one you know who loves you, to the one who's leading you. Remember, son, to trust the one who knows the way.